Hi guys, let's see how to change the gliding cursor speed on an iPhone. So for that, just go to settings and scroll down and find accessibility. Okay, here it is, tap on it. Now what you have to do, you have to tap on switch control. Now you have to scroll down and find gliding cursor, tap on it. And now just change the gliding cursor speed from here, whatever you want to change. That's it guys, please do like the video to support us and thanks for watching the geek.